In October 1998, there was a soccer match between local team Benet SID and Bessang in the Democratic Republic of Congo. On that match, lightning was hit to the ground and all 11 players of only one team was killed, but all opponent players was untouched. This news was covered by their local news outlet named Kishasa Daily Newspaper, but never officially declared. Actually, what was happened on that day so that only one team got harmed? What was there common between those players who lost their life? Some source tells that they all had a metal studded shoe, while untouched player had a rubber studded shoe. But how can that be a cause of death? Lightning occurs due to charge imbalance between cloud and ground or inside the cloud. It tries to make both imbalanced bodies at the same potential. In a cloud, when light ice crystals moves upward due to warm air in cloud, then it rubs with heavier ice crystals and become positively charged, and heavier ice crystals are left with a negative charge. This will create a huge negative charge in lower part of cloud. Now this negative charge starts repelling the negative charge on the Earth's surface and making them positively charged. When these charges become enough to ionize the air between cloud and ground, lightning occurs. This looks blue-white light due to presence of nitrogen in the air. This is the basic explanation of a lightning between cloud and ground. But how can we survive during lightning? When charge separation starts in cloud on a huge level, it also repels negative charge on ground to make them positively charged. If you were standing on near that place, your body's hair will try to stand. Then immediately make yourself in safe position. Joint your feet in V shape, reduce your surface area, and tightly close your ears. And if you are lucky enough, you will survive, because your survival totally depends on position of lightning strike. If you will be in an open area and lightning strikes you directly, then it can be deadly. But directly strikes are so rare, so try to avoid open area and do not hold an open umbrella, because it has a metal rod as an axis and with sharp or round tip. On that sharp tip, the charge density becomes high, and from there charge can easily escape to the atmosphere, which will increase the probability of lightning on that tip. This is the reason why the lightning arrestor has a sharp tip, which you can easily find on your rooftop. Now, if you try to take shelter under a long object like tree or tower, so don't do that, because the cloud can easily make air charge due to less distance between them, and you may got sight flashed. It occurs when light strikes a taller object near you and a portion of a current jump from taller object to you. In that condition, you will act as a short circuit, and some of energy in that lightning discharges through you. When lightning hits the ground or long object, then a huge flow of charge starts in and along the ground surface, and a large electric field develops on that ground surface, which will reduce over the distance of the hitting point. So when you will stand on that electric field, that will induce a different electric potential between your legs due to the different magnitude of electric field on your legs, which cause flow of current between your legs through your body and give you a shock. The severity will increase with the distance between your legs. So in safe pose, when your feet are joined together, then both of your legs will be at the same potential and there will be no flow of current between your legs through your body. And when this lightning happens, it makes surrounding air about 25,000 degree temperature, which causes rapidly heating and expansion of air, which will create very loud sound. That's why you have to cover your ears. So on that soccer match, the sharp tip was actual culprit. That sharp studs of a shoe make easy to flow the charge from ground surface to their bodies and give them a shock. So for safety in cloudy rain, just close the umbrella and find some closed bodies like bus, car or building, and do not touch the body of object. And if you are on field, find some dry surface and be in safe pose.